My first impression of big is it's big. You're not used to seeing artwork that's that big. This artwork really makes a big impression and it really stands out.